Body armor. Think about it. You want to wear something to protect you, and the government won't let you wear it? The government is not going to tell you what you can wear and what you can't wear? You can't wear body armor in New York unless you're a cop. You can't wear a bulletproof vest in New York unless you're a cop. Suppose you're a journalist covering a dangerous event, a riot in the street. Again, the government's solution to a problem is not to allow us to protect ourselves, but to emasculate us.